Greetings and welcome to Porcus Plays Assassin's Creed Syndicate. This is a delightful game. I've been playing it already quite a little bit, and I did some Twitch streaming of it, which didn't go for very long. I can't stare in my face for the most part, so Twitch streaming doesn't really appeal to me. However, I figured I might as well record it, since I didn't enjoy myself with the game. I can always start it over. Of the Assassin's Creed series, it's been a while since I've really enjoyed one. But this does it very, very well. Plus, we finally got rid of Desmond, so, you know.
The past is your playground, Abstergo.
Without Desmond, the ever-changing face has disappeared. Faceless override successful.
Hello, Initiate.
Hello.
Recently, Abstergo Historical Research began several new projects in London. We both know that when Abstergo makes big moves, the Templars are up to something. We think they're hot on the trail of a new piece of Eden. I've got people in London looking for it.
Hey, Bishop! Jacob and Evie Fry are twins. How awesome is that?
Speak of the devil. Fire up your cameras, Bex.
Rebecca and Shaw.
I've got a picture. ETA on the payload.
Sending it now.
A lot to sift through. I'm gonna get the initiates on it ASAP.
You look weird with a weapon.
Let's plant a little bug and see what we can see.
Got something. Isabel Ardant has a meeting here in a few hours. Doesn't say with who.
Doesn't say with whom, Rebecca. I suppose it's down to Muggins here to find out.
Hold on. The mission was to find data to locate a piece of Eden in London.
We did.
And now, I am eager to try this new kit.
Oh, dear God.
I don't like it when those two go off book like this. Well, all we can do is take a deep breath and move forward. You'll be searching for the Peace of Eden through the lives of Jacob and Evie Fry.
Sweet.
Twin assassins who operated in Victorian London. Your first set of genetic memories are downloaded. Good luck.
Brother George, it is as I feared. London has fallen. Thrice I have written to you begging your aid. Thrice you've responded with silence. And yet I write again. So desperate my need, so few my options. I need you. London needs you. You would say it is too great of a task, or that it is not yet time to strike. Patience, you would counsel. But whilst you wait, the Templars consolidate their power. They have chosen a Grand Master so ruthless, so thorough, one might think Reginald Birch himself had returned. His name is Crawford Starrick, and he intends to rule the world. There is no aspect of society he does not control, no industry that escapes his grim touch. By day, it is corrupt merchants and venal politicians who hold court. Come night, a vicious street gang known as the Blighters strikes terror in the hearts of all. There is no business untainted by his poison, no person unexploited, be it by duplicity or force. Our enemy has designs on the highest office of them all.
Hey.
And so, as you look inward, and dare I say it, afraid, Crawford Starrick's ambition is fixed on the beyond, to kingdoms and continents as yet unconquered, though not for long, for he knows. As I have warned you time and time again, whosoever controls London controls the world.
At least it looks like the Templars do not own the Queen! The Queen is still free! If only the Queen was an assassin, now that would be awesome. Also very un-assassin-y. They don't tend to go for rulership roles. The only assassin I remember in a rulership role had turned out to be a Templar.
The iron ships from here. The Templar running things is Rupert Ferris and our target one. Target two is Sir David Brewster, who's got his hands on a bauble that could ruin us in this wretched war. Think you both can handle it?
What a question.
All right. My mistake. Ladies and gentlemen, the unstoppable Fry twins. See them nightly at Covent Garden.
I'm following.
George, honestly, I've studied the plans of the laboratory and have every route covered.
And I've got all I need. Right here. I'll extend your regards to Ferris.
Chat later, George. We have a train to catch.
Yep.
Jacob! Evie! May the greed guide you, you vagrants!
Poor man. More afraid than ever. Years have not been kind.
Evie Fry, where do you get it from?
The same place as you, Jacob.
Have fun.
Don't die.
I love this dream. First, I thought Evie would be, you know, the more stern, calmer one. No, they're both a little bit insane. Just one is confident in her plans, and one is confident in himself.
How long does he intend to go on like this? He's disrupting the other workers. Shut his trap and get the machine fixed. And send me some laudanum for my head.
Coming right up.
I think he's a bad guy, you guys. Like how they occasionally give you a Templar that, you know, you can really associate yourself with. It's like, yeah, they are trying to help people, it's just they're doing it about the wrong way. They're trying to control people instead of letting people help themselves. Whereas, other Templar...
Locked.
What do you think you're doing?
Stop that! There's trouble!
No one goes in or out, unless there's a problem.
I halt the machines. That door opens, and I have my route to Ferris.
But other Templar, it's just, oh my god, you are evil, like... I'm running a slave contender! Yeah! With lots of slaves, and I'm beaten with regularly! Oh yeah? Well, I'm running a child factory! And I whip him twice a day! Okay, you guys have no hope of always waking the fly. You don't get sympathies, ever. The Templars are dude, those are the dangerous ones. Maybe... Nope. Okay. Come on, up we go. Finally passing around here, sometimes hard. There we go, here we go. Come on, up. And across. Here. But no one particularly cares about the guy running around just turning all these wheels and turning everything off. I run! Well, that's a little gesture,
what's all this? Which one of you is responsible?
Me!
I think I'll run home.
Who are you?
The sanitary inspector. This man is dead.
You're the dead man!
Oh, come on. A little bit of knuckle work. A little bit of dagger work. Oh, what it is to be an assassin. Who really needs a weapon? You've got the blade stuck inside your arm. Not just that. You take some knuckles too. wonderful way to fight. Please don't kill me!
Ferris, I'm coming.
All I know is assassins didn't kill civilians, but that guy had it coming.
Time to head for higher ground.
Come on now, hop across, hop across. Down we go. Whoop. Enemies who can see you will become suspicious. If you stay in their line of sight while they will become aggressive and attack. Move behind cover to lose enemies. They'll investigate your last known position. Unless you Japanese. Japanese in the story. Hey, sir. And there's another one! Really? Now don't you all feel better now that the man who's been telling you to work harder is dead? No? None of you? Ugh, if my computer is objecting to this horrid treatment of people. Alright, come on. Come on, you can do it. Hard drive's a little bit upset. Honestly, I need a better one of these things. 8, 17, 14. Well, it's really not doing too well.
Alright, just stop. I don't want any more of this. Don't make it any worse. Come on.
There
stop.
You go. Ah! Got to 30.
Just let me go and I'll be on my way.
Sorry about that. Unfortunately. Having to get a Mac was not the best. What is she? What are you? Oh dear. Oh dear, she seems to be in a bit of trouble. Perhaps nudge her? No, she's good and stuck there. Good luck, my lady. You try not to pinwheel yourself to death. But yeah, sadly, my computer is an Apple, and it's not the best for recording and playing games. But that is the one that my father wanted to give me. So I am not going to bloody object because it's a nearly free bloody computer. Look. The graphics card is that of a laptop. I don't know why. I suppose because they want to keep everything contained in this, in the screen. You've seen an iMac. They have to use a laptop graphics card. Doesn't work as well. And a lot of programs say, this isn't a graphics card, what is this? Sneaking makes you harder to detect and allows you to move faster. The stealth ring shows enemies above and below you. From behind cover, hold left T to aim, press right trigger to throw knives. For instance, hide behind cover. Hide behind cover? Yes, good. Stick around and throw. Of course, I don't need to sneak. I am an established business, Marin. I'm here entirely legitimately. Okay, somehow legitimately. Up we go!
How did he get through? Flank him! I'll catch you up later!
No, you won't. Oh boy. I'm gonna really find out. Get over here! Ow! Down. Up and across.
No
problem. Down.
Get to work. William Gibbs!
So easy to slip away. Rupert Ferris Ironworks. And there in his office is Rupert Ferris.
Mr. Ferris, sir, the lad in the factory should be taken to be bandaged by the apothecary.
Fine. But dock his wages.
Yes, sir.
Yeah!
Shall we arrive at a final price, Mr. Ferris?
Yeah. I see no enemies. That's handy. Which way is this in the ground? Oops. I suddenly see two enemies.
Boy, a bolt loosened in Starek's machine. A large bolt, but not enough.
Your Grandmaster will fall.
You assassins can circle London to your heart's content. The mechanism we have built has been going strong for 100 years and will run 1,000 more. It is the very city itself.
We will take London from your hands.
From Croydon, you lurk in the shadows like a coward. I doubt it.
The old traditions. There is no record of us in past. Instead, you take notice of your deed. You use them their final words.
There he is.
Then you hover like a madman. Let's get the hell out of here. One thing I really like that they brought back is that they have those proper, like, standing up moments. Almost like it's not even the same scene, it's some connection between assassin and slain.
Put him in my sights!
Chaps!
Knock it! Knock off! Don't let it!
All the rest of you down.
Tickets, please!
Seems like nothing's happening at all to me. Farewell.
Lost your bottle, boys.
Oh, that complicated.
Seem to have made an unscheduled stop.
Guess we'll just head down then. We're just faster down. Oh dear, there's nothing also.
Next time I'll walk.
Very well done, Jacob. Now let's move on to Evie. The planner of the two. Oh dear. I really love the outfits too. The English London time. London time. The English of that time was just, lovely. The hats. Driverly ridiculous hats. And the suits, and the coats, and the coats on the coats, and the coats on the coats. Lovely.
Yard. Guard quarters. Bruce's laboratory. This is where the Peace of Eden will be located.
Well,
no loose ends. Now, did you couple the locomotive and create a diversion?
Well, where is it?
Huh? See? Planning.
Where's Bruce's supplies? Meter.
What a silly drunken kid. You won't be missed.
Time to deploy the diversion. I'm on my way, Sir David.
No, it's back out again.
Hello, boys.
Hey, guys.
Please, miss. Don't tell us.
No worries.
Jacob's cooking.
Oh. me detach.
That should keep you busy while I head into your lab.
Cheerio. Now, yard, guard post, garrison. Like.
Follow me down the tracks.
You stay here and keep a lookout.
All right. I'll shout if I get any bother.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
How would it come apart?
Not your concern. Bring back the cargo.
All those buggers away. We can spot. Expect to line a hitch, take him down.
I need 2 more weeks with the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted attention. You have been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
It's one of Green spies.
Get that man to interrogation. Then I want him brought to the lab.
Green?
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission.
Wow, fair enough. Cold, but okay. Assassins are stronger when infiltrating dangerous areas from high places. Use ecovision to identify opportunities for stealth and assassination. Hiding spots and useful objects will be highlighted in white. For instance, hiding place. Okay. Crap, I did. Alright, come here, you. I'm not over there. Come down here. I need to deal with you personally. I can't do that when you're up there. Tidbit along with all the others. That is my target. While I'm doing this, by the way, something in the top left area is kill enemies with hanging barrels as a secondary objective. Secondary objectives give you more experience. Whoop. Really? You son of a... How many? Oh my god, I've got all of you? Well, that's too many. Where am I going? Guess I'm going up here! Anything else I want to chop up? Down, 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 down. They won't find me here. Try to think they've already given up. Alright, so I need to find another knife, unfortunately. Happily. He's a volunteer, he might just have one. What do you say, friend? A knife? Oh yes. And a chest too? Oh, you're so kind. Hello, friends. Oh, thanks, feeling, hey? Ow, 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 ow. Come on now, come on now. Up, 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 up. There we go. Now I can deal with the rest of you as fast as I want.
Nearly there.
Doesn't move.
Get Roger.
Fine. Oh, bloody knives. I'll just have to make do.
Intruder! She's right there!
Laboratory. Well, well. Perhaps I can aid this interrogation.
Adorable, the pair of you, but we need to go now.
Ah, thank you kindly. I was never such a squeaky fix when, what do you know? You rescue me.
What do you know?
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me and then we can parley, m'lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now, untie me?
You got yourself in. I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, m'lady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.
Yep. couple of carnival tricks. All right. We have one knife and an exit on the roof. That will definitely intentionally travel over this way for. And then back again. Of course, because why wouldn't you do that when you need a great deal of exercise? Okay, let's just go over here again. One more time, just to be sure we've completely filled our exercise for the day. There we bloody go. Okay. Across the rooftops. Down along the side. I need for a lift plate here.
See that woman there?
No, you're not. Bollocks. Sodgy's the only coming this far anyway.
I want to see that artifact, not if you value your life.
She's an intruder!
So the ceiling didn't really turn out well. And it turns out they didn't follow me after all. So that was awkward. Yeah, just let me take your box, shall I?
There you are. The entrance to Bruce's lab.
Sometimes they're screaming. Really? Mind your own business. Someone's not friends with someone else. Well. This is very interesting. Man working overhead. And working downstairs, perhaps.
Back on track.
Hey man, 2 skill points. An XP from unlocking perks, resolving crowd events, and completing memories and activities. And 1,000 XP gives both Jacob and Evie a skill point to spend on new skills. Acquire skills to level up Jacob and Evie, and get equipped better gear. Evie's skills: combat, stealth, and ecosystem. It forces me to take the double assassination, and I'm perfectly fine with that. Double assassination acquired. Along with that, we're also going to take... Loot takedown. Automatically loot enemies when you assassinate them, knock them out, kidnap them, or perform multi-kills. It's handy for the money making and handy for getting back those knives. I'm happy to spend half an hour. Gentlemen?
Ronnie, he can't wait till the morning.
No, he can't. So
Do as you're bloody told. The
blokes are gentlemen. Ronnie. Gentlemen. Oh, it's so easy. Life of an assassin. Maintain speed. And we are to a cutscene.
Piece of Eden.
Increase the electricity.
But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now.
Yeah. Unfortunately, we've rather run out of time.
Under blue light, it goes completely transparent.
So we're going to find out what happens next time. It's been Porgus Plays, Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Thank you very much for watching, and good luck with all your efforts.